scope for the company to enhance the dividend rate and issue a bonus as well as a stock split for the shareholders in the upcoming year. You can plan it accordingly. Sir, and regarding the corporate governance, I have made some few observations around till today. Since 2013, in my family, everybody is a shareholder of Pirimal Enterprises Limited. Since Nicholas May and Baker, Nicholas Pirimal, then we had Pirimal Enterprises Healthcare, then now we are Pirimal Enterprises. From this, we have got a part and parcel of Pirimal Glass and Pirimal Microcare also. So then, we have sent around since 2013 around 61 emails to the LinkedIn time as well as to the company is being sent from our end. And 15 covering letters with acknowledgement card is being sent to the company as well as the registrars. But till today, we are not able to transfer the shares, get the shares transfers done. These issues are there. So I have written an email to your end. That is on 12-2-2020.
We will take up this.
One more thing is there. There are very important factors which has to be given to you in this meeting. Like there are LinkedIn time registrar, they are sending share certificates to some other person. My certificates to some other person. Like annual report, I have been received from my father. That is Prakash Chand Galada, cover it is being printed directly. Attendance slip belongs to some other person in Calcutta. So this is attendance slip. If it is not received also, it is not, we don't bother about it. We can get a duplicate attendance slip from the registration counter. But the same case, if they do it for a share certificate, what will be the situation? Sir, previously you had a rights issue for 2,300, so 2,080. Now you had a rights issue for 1,300. So there's a 1,000 rupees drop. And for the past 2 years, we are seeing enormous drop in the company. So what will be the fate of the shareholders, we are not known. And 2,300 rupees, we had decided to pay for the rights issue for our grandfather folio also, who demised in the year 1987. So we have written mail to the company as well as to the register. They have told that even if you apply for the company, right issue, the shares will be allotted in the father's name only, demised father's name. But we have applied, we have accepted for the same, they have asked me to apply a plain paper application. We have printed the plain paper application, we have submitted to the two folios. One folio was rejected initially, the reason best known to them. I have written mail also asking the reason. They say we are also not aware what is the reason the folio is being rejected. Some reason. The second folio, where the share certificate, where the rights was accepted, shares are good. What extra shares I applied, extra shares were not allotted. Part shares were only rights entitlement was allotted. They have sent physical share certificate to my address along with the warrant. That has not come to me. I have made complaint with them. Till today, they have not replied.
Mr. Kalra, you obviously have a very genuine complaint. May I request you to just sit with Bipin Singh, our secretary?
Yes, please.
Sir, I have not got any appointment. I have asked for appointment.
Now he will give it to you.
Okay.
I have written letter to the chairman also. I have not received any reply from the chairman also. All letters.
I am now replying to you that Mr. Bipin Singh will meet you.
The complaints are continuing from 2013. It is not all are shareholders of the company and there are only few shareholders being attending. Most of the shareholders have not received the extraordinary general body meeting report. I have seven folios, not even a single folio I have received the EGM report. So such be the case, you will not be able to meet the quorum also for the annual general meeting or the extraordinary general body meeting. This is a very important issue, sir. Let the shareholders also come to know the mistakes being committed by Pirimal Enterprises, and the largest interest is there in the part of the LinkedIn, who have never bothered to reply to so many emails. Do you think so many emails I have sent? I have put
so
many correspondents are there. I have spent more than 25,000 rupees for corresponding for after all 2 lakh worth of shares. So is it necessary for us to do so much things? And finally, they have transferred the shares to Industrial Education Protection Fund. I have the internal communication also, where they said that they have communicated with me that it is their mistake and they will help me out to get the shares transferred from IEPF. Till today, they have not done anything. Yesterday, I went there and I sought for an appointment with the compliance officer. He said, without appointment, I cannot meet you. Then the party gave me 5 minutes and he went and he just back off. They are also the LinkedIn time who has around 2,000 companies in their portfolio. They are not aware about the procedure for getting the shares transmitted from English Education Protection Fund. They say, I have to get the procedure from some shareholder who has done. I will ask and get back to you. And some company are directing to please contact the nodal officer. Nodal officer is not bothered to reply to any of our queries. Company secretary, no way bothered. Last week I have contacted, she told you can put your representation by ABM, what is there? I can talk only 2 minutes time. 2 minutes, such a huge case can be resolved. I sent 7 pages email. You sent 7 lines reply. will it satisfy?
No,
it does not satisfy, sir. There are some important factors that even shareholders would like to know, that I would put it before you in this present extraordinary general body meeting. It relates to the corporate governance of the company. You cannot say it is irrelevant. It pertains to Piramal Enterprises corporate governance standard. Sir, I would read this email which I have sent, because they never read our emails, LinkedIn time, neither the company.
Mr. Kalra, we have heard you. I understand and appreciate your problems. Let the company secretary, you meet him. If you don't find a satisfactory answer, you please write to me and we will deal with it.
I have not received a reply from you also.
But he is here now.
Yes.
I have written a number of letters. They are not bothered to give even a single reply. It is very important.
Now, after meeting, you can meet him. No? The chairman is saying that.
It is not that, sir.
Now the chairman has told you.
7 years is not being resolved. Do you promise me that it will be done now?
Please. May I request you, as I have done since the beginning, please meet Mr. Bipin Singh. He will give you a I don't have the facts. I can only tell you that whatever is within the prescribed rules and law will be followed to the T, and if there is any deviation from us, we will correct it. That's what I can tell you. Okay?
Thank you. This entire thing is only a deviation.
Thank you. So I told you that we correct it. What more? I mean, you want me to repeat the same thing as you've been repeating? I can keep on repeating it.
Sir, the meeting has started, hardly 10 minutes has gone. There are meetings which go on for 3 to 4 hours also.
Yeah, but we can't.
Hardly, it's nothing wrong if I make a 10 minutes of submission.
You have submitted.
I have not started.
Now that's enough. Thank you.
Please.
That's it. We've heard you. Mr. Bipin Singh will deal with your matter. If you are not satisfied, you please write to me. Thank you.
But again, if it is not resolved, what will I do?
Then
you
go to the company law board and complain.